Gutsy local bank customer is being hailed as a hero tonight for taking down a bag-wearing, pot-smoking, hard-luck musician who tried in vain to rob that place.
West 2 talked to the hero who put a stop payment on the crime. Dan Billow live from the jail. And Dan, how did the suspect react when the tables were turned?
Well, Martha, he gave up instantly, and tonight, that's why he's here in the Brevard County Jail. He handed this note to a teller, and then he ran into a guy who's tougher than he is.
I put my gun on his back. I grabbed both of his hands behind him back, and I just laid on him until the police got there.
Young soldier, check me out, man. There, live on the air.
Floyd Francis never counted on looking down the barrel of a gun at the Space Coast Credit Union in Palm Bay. In the note he handed to the teller, he wrote, "I make music for a living, but Ting's not working out right now, so I want to rob this bank without a gun."
I can't get no job, man.
Francis is no evil genius. On this, his first bank robbery, he made a rookie mistake.
As he got online, right in front of me and the greeter, he put a Walmart shopping bag over his head.
Crime fighter Ruben Torres instantly saw through the plot. While Francis was waiting in line with the bag on his head, Torres, a customer, had time to go get his gun from his car.
I said, "Get down on the ground now." And he did what I told him. He got down, he didn't argue, he didn't fight.
On Francis's MySpace page, he calls himself Young Soul G. The G is for jihad.
He said that Jesus or God told him to get the money.
I figured somebody had to stop this guy, so by the time the police probably would have gotten there, he would have been gone.
And Francis's note to the teller, he wrote, "Put the money into the bag." He also wrote, "Always smoke weed, get high." He did not write, but could have, "Never stand in line at a bank with a bag over your head. It'll make people suspicious and you'll wind up here." We're live at the Brevard County Jail. Dan Billow, West 2 News.
Oh, he was going to lie.